gaming fun, and we are playing Murder Mystery 2. So, I just got in here, and we're waiting for my turn. I just joined, so you will have to wait until it starts, but that's what happened. So let me see how many coins I have. 29. I need 50 coins. So I guess we will have to wait. Think, yeah. Because I want, emote weapons. But, with perks, I really want fake gun. Because I want fake gun. Because, well, of course, it will look like you're the sheriff. Trick innocence by making your knife look like your content. And then X-ray. I would also want X-ray, but that takes forever. But X-ray, you can see your whoopsie back. I'm sorry, I'm lagging hardcore. So X-ray, see through walls for a few seconds, 30 second cooldown. And then, well, it's gonna take a while to even get the first one, but select so you can like throw your knife stuff. So I better be saving up, but I could get a pet, but pet doesn't do the best. All a pet does is, well, of course, just like it could tell you like where you are, but I guess it couldn't. Like you could do pet box, I guess. Cheapest, and you can get any pet. But then, you know, it's only, but otherwise you couldn't. Yeah. Hopefully now. And we are innocent. I'm gonna go up here. Can't go up here. Come okay, since I can't go up there, I'm going through this one. I wonder if we can murder probably someone that's been playing for a while, but whatever. Okay, got coins. What I'm gonna be doing is staying away from the sheriff and as well from we're in the corner one, that's awesome. I guess I'm just stuck here until someone finds us. Not the funnest way to play. Yeah. But at the time, I guess I can check my inventory and see what's the best. I really like my Alex one because it has a dog on it, of course. And then, yeah. And I only have one gun. I used to have more, but then I traded. And they traded guns for knives, and I agreed because I didn't have the best in that guns, but he had. I really like this knife and all, so yeah. And then I don't have any. Well, I do have this, but I don't want it. I don't have anything. I do not want this here, and yeah, okay, I am done. I don't want these. stuck in here. Oh, can't, dang it. We won! Yes! We won. Awesome. So I want to see what happened here. Dang it, that was too late. Ooh, people. Or I was too late to vote for a map, but whatever. They must have left or something. And I will be innocent. I only have 8% of being innocent. I'm a murderer? Ooh, I'm a murderer. They have to be sneaky. I can't just kill it right away. Okay. I have to. Like, does people know? Oh no, then I'm gonna kill them because I can't go. Look. Okay. You want this gun? Come get it. So you come here. Murderer! Oh. What the heck did I win? Oh, 100 XP. Yes, I won because the last person left. Okay. I have 36 dang it, but yeah. I'm sheriff, yes. To you. Oh, it was her. Great. I'm terrible at being sheriff, guys. Don't judge me. Seriously, jumped. Just looking at inventory so I can. Inventory. Are you serious? She's like a new person. I'm a sheriff again. Are you serious? Why do I want to be a sheriff? Yeah. Guys, why do I have to do this? No. I'm going up. Come on. You've been staying. Will shoot you. Has anyone seen anyone dead? Me? Me? thing. Does that mean I die? Aim it, don't you? No, this one's gonna at least 12 more. Well, guys, I think this should be the end of it because, well, I know we just started, but this is the end of the episode, guys. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.